हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। एरिया एंड पेरीमीटर कंसेस मैथमेटिक्स साइंस क्लास। फाइंड द एरिया एंड पेरीमीटर ऑफ स्क्वायर प्लॉट ऑफ लैंड द लेंथ ऑफ हुज डायगोनल इज 15 मीटर। सपोज ए इज इक्वल टू द साइड ऑफ द स्क्वायर, देन डायगोनल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 2a स्क्वायर। सो डायगोनल इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2a। डायगोनल इज इक्वल टू 15, 15 divided by square root of 2 is equal to A. So A is equal to 15 upon square root of 2, let us rationalize the denominator. So we get 15 square root of 2 upon 2. 15 upon 2 is equal to 7.5. 7.5 into square root of 2 is equal to 1.414. 1, 2, 3, 4, 10.605. That is side of the square. So side of the square is equal to 10.605 meter. A is equal to 10.605 meter. So perimeter is equal to what? 4A. So 4 into 10.605. So 42.42 meter, that is the perimeter. Let us find the area now. A square, 10.605 into 10.605. Area is equal to A square, 10.605 into 10.605. So 10.605 into 10.605 is equal to 11246602251234561234566. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is equal to 112.47. Since this is more than 5, we can increase 1 here. 112.47 square meter. 15th problem. The shaded region of the given diagram represents the lawn in the form of a house. Of the three sides of the lawn, there are flower beds having a uniform width of 2 meter. This is 2 meter, this is 2 meter. Find the length and breadth of the lawn. The length of this lawn is equal to what? From here to here it is 30. 30 minus 2 minus 2. 30 minus 4. 26. Length is equal to 26 meter. Breadth is equal to, from here to here it is 12. 12 minus 2, 10 meter. So area of this lawn is equal to what? 26 into 10, 260 square meter. That is the area of this lawn. Now we have to find the area of the flower beds. Area of the flower beds is equal to area of this outer rectangle minus area of this lawn. So area of this rectangle is equal to what? 12 into 30. Area of this outer rectangle is equal to 30 into 12, 360 square meter. So 360 square meter minus 260 square meter is equal to the area of the flower bed. So area of the flower bed is equal to 360 minus 260, that is 100 square meter. Sixteenth problem. A floor which measures 15 meter by 8 meter is to be laid with tiles measuring 50 centimeter by 25 centimeter. Find the number of tiles required. What is the area of this floor? 15 into 8 is equal to 120. 120 square meter. What is the area of these tiles? 50 centimeter is equal to 0.5 meter. 25 centimeter is equal to 0.25 meter. So the area is equal to what? Area of one tile is equal to 0.125 square meter. Area of one tile is equal to 0.125 square meter. So to cover 120 square meter, how many tiles are required? 120 into 1 divided by 0.125. 120 divided by 0.125. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Twenty-five fives are 100, 25 eights are 200, 5 nines are 45, 5 sixes are 30. So 960 tiles are required. Next question is, further, if a carpet is laid on the floor so that a space of 1 meter exists between its edges and the edges of the floor. The carpet is laid like this, 1 meter. 1 meter exists between its edges and the edges of the floor. What fraction of the floor is left uncovered? The area which is left uncovered is equal to what? The area of this outer rectangle minus area of this inner rectangle. So area of outer rectangle. Outer rectangle is equal to what? 15 into 8, that is 120 square meter. Area of inner rectangle is equal to 15 minus 1, 1. 15 minus 2 is equal to 13. 8 minus 1, 1. 8 minus 2, that is 6. 78 square meter. So the area which is uncovered is equal to what? 120 minus 78. 42 square meter. This is the area left uncovered. So what is the fraction? We have to find the fraction of the floor that is uncovered. Area uncovered is equal to 42 square meter. What is the fraction of the area uncovered? That is 42 upon 120. 21 upon 60. 3 sevens are 3, 20s are. 7 upon 20 is the fraction of the floor that is left uncovered. Seventeenth problem. Two adjacent sides of a parallelogram are 24 cm and 18 cm. If the distance between the longer sides is 12 cm. These two are longer sides, the distance between them is 12 cm. The distance between them is equal to 12 cm. Find the distance between the shorter sides. We have to find the distance between these two sides. We have to drop a perpendicular. So we have to find this distance. So the distance between these two sides is equal to height corresponding to this side. The area of the parallelogram is equal to base into height. So area is equal to base into height. It is 288 square centimeter. Now let us take this side as a base, 18 centimeter as a base. So area remains the same. Area is equal to base into height. Area remains the same, is equal to base. Base is 18 centimeter into height. So 288 divided by 18. This is equal to 288 divided by 18 is equal to 16. 16 centimeter. The distance between the shorter sides.